Chelsea remote away. There's no reason to channel flip with a Monday Nitro we have planned. This show is looking way better than last week's Thunder. We've waited long enough. Let's get this thing started.
Signals act.
Go change that channel. We have singles action coming up. We have one of the best talents on the roster today.
This is going to be amazing.
You seem like you're ready to jump out of your seat in anticipation for this one.
Yeah, it's either excitement or there's actually a good chance I ate too much Halloween candy. I can't tell.
Using the elbow as a weapon. seriously. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really going to need to find a way to get back in this thing.
Keep your eye on this one. He has him right where he wants him.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
He might have it.
Look out!
He flies!
Nobody does it quite like him.
Show. Here's another look.
And here's the last look at this one.
Victory.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started. Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place. We have the core against the club. What better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time. Contact me.
Vicious head crank. Look at the torque.
starting to feel it here.
Looks like he may have let his guard down.
He destroyed your face.
Here's his chance. Harsh impact.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
I think... Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Sure. in here to start the show. And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back wondering